And earlier tonight, a fire breaks out at a homeless encampment. This on Highway 101 in Salinas at the Main Street overpass. This video taken by the owner of Toro Place Cafe. The Salinas Fire Department says that fire was contained within 10 to 12 minutes and no one thankfully was injured. However, the cause still unknown. Just some brush and vegetation burning out there.